They're still picking up tap for tuppence and turning it into TV gold. The red team have spied a telescope, but they need to forget the planets and focus on the price.
So if I run back now and try and buy the telescope for 235,
yes,
let me report back. I'm on the clock, so we are edging a
go,
bit
go, go,
towards
go, go.
Time. See you later.
Thank you.
Cue the comedy running.
Keep winning. Go,
faster! Oh, it's all a big laugh until the producer remembers giddy antique stealers don't usually mix well with wet grass.
Oh, you're right.
I'm okay.
So he failed to get the telescope, but he did end up seeing stars.